Well, hey, hot stuff. Thanks for stopping by. I've got Trina's transformation tidbits for you today, and it's my favorite. Write down three things you're grateful for, but you gotta do it now, and here's why. I don't want you to overthink it, and I want you to do it now because you're gonna get busy in the day comparing yourself to others, feeling behind, and getting way too hard on yourself. So right now is the time. Three things you're grateful for. It's easy to get caught up in all of your shortcomings. Listen, you're not perfect. Hello, newsflash, me either, and that's okay. But it's awesome to get caught up in your gratitude. So look around you. What is it that you love? Okay, a little confession. I'm a type A. I'm a Capricorn. I want everything like yesterday. I'm so impatient. And if I don't focus on my things that I'm grateful for, I feel behind all the time, like I'm not doing enough. Okay, and I'm bossy. But bossy is a good thing because I can get you to do the things that I want you to do so that you can be amazing. So focus on your gratitude today. And then make one step towards doing more of that, whatever you're grateful for. So here's an example. If you're grateful for your health, move your body, drink some more water, eat something, move a little today, wherever you are. If you're grateful for your family, tell them, show them, spend more time. If you're grateful for your followers, like I am, my tribe, thanks you guys for following. But seriously, when you get all orangutan today, and I know you will, my patience is gonna run out at some point, come back to that gratitude list, the three things that you wrote down. They'll bring you back. That's my tidbit for you today. I want you to be grateful for what you have. It's so much easier to focus on what you have than what you don't have, because what you don't have seems like such a big project, but you got it. You guys are awesome. I just got a private message that said, "What if you can't even think of something to be grateful for?" True story. Some days you're stressed. You know what you're grateful for? Breathing right now. And then just breathe. Other stuff will come. I'm gonna leave you again with this. Some days you are really going to struggle, and that's okay. It goes right back to what I said, expectations. Lower the expectations on yourself. Come back to the basics. Breathe. That's it. If you need a really heartfelt reminder, I want you to read this. Here's the link. I'm gonna screenshot it next. Sometimes you just gotta seriously slap yourself and say, be grateful, champ.